Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Ocarina of Time for Nintendo GameCube. Originally released on Nintendo 64. I have forgot something again. Shit. Okay. This is the point of pinnacle of stupidity for me right now. Climbing all the way back up here. Okay, basically I've forgotten something and I need to go all the way fucking around here just to get it. I don't want to do any dungeons at a sink, like I said before. What I want to do here is just quickly quick shot back over here. I'm not sure whether to go this way or that way right now. Fuck it, I'm going through the Gorons. I need the long shot. Well, I don't actually need the long shot right now. I kind of wish I had it. Mainly because of the fact that I'd like to be able to hook shot on those. Oh wait, maybe, just maybe. Ah, yay. There we go. Such a shortcut. Okay, so basically, like I said, I forgot something. Might as well do this when I'm here as well. I can never have another time to do this again, I don't believe. Okay, big hole, fall down it. Kinda went through the ground there, but still. Kick this open. Huge rupee worth 200 rupees. Now my wallet's full. I only wasted like about 7 or so. So it's okay. My money's still going up. I'm not wasting any time here. Basically I just want to quickly get to like highway, because I want to be able to get a skull tool. I don't want to have to backtrack to the fire temple eventually, which logically I'm doing right now. Okay, basically what I want to do is go to Lake Highway and make the scarecrow learn how to do the scarecrow song. Now I didn't have enough time to do this before because on my way there when I did the Goron Sark run I only had 50 seconds to basically take the ingredients to him, and my way back I only had 20 seconds left, and I was after fucking around with his stupid little heart container, which I could have got now rather than, you know, later on. Anyway, if you want to quickly get a Skull Chula, the same point as you're doing the Fire Temple the first time, basically, you know, like, not the first time as in you do it later again, but as in you're gonna have to go back in here if you don't learn the Scarecrow song again. By learning it, I mean you need to remind him of who you are and that you know the Scarecrow song, as in a song that you made with him 7 years ago. So basically what we're doing here is we're heading towards the Lake Highway to be able to talk to him, to remind him that we made a song with him. It's confusing, I know, but you know, has to be done. Okay. There's not a lot I can get here right at this precise moment. Well, actually, there's one thing I could get. Epona, you can stay here whilst I go talk to the Scarecrow. Hey, it's the Ocarina. Play that song with it, baby. Okay, so. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Oh yeah, that's it, that's a tune. You rock, I'm blown away. Oh no, 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 I didn't forget about the song. I never forget anything, but I just feel like rewarding you. He'll always spawn every time that, you know, you basically play the song near a point where he is. So for example, here. There we go. So he spawns up next to here. I can get a fishing place from here. I can talk to him. Hey, mister, I remember you. It's been a long time. How many years has it been? 7 years? Well, what have you been doing all this time? You're my only customer. I'm almost out of business. Seriously. On top of that, my hair. Never mind. Well, the gold fishing only costs 20 rupees. Yes, okay, wow. You have a rumble feature. Today, you can feel vibration, young man. Okay. Okay, listen up. Walk it to the water's edge and press L. Yeah, I know all of it. Yeah, did you understand? Yeah. Let's fish. Okay. Check. That's £10. Basically, I caught that. And the fish are much bigger now. The water is still deep, but you know, it isn't as deep as what it could be. Oh, crap, it scared that fish away. Didn't want to target it. He's targeting other fish that I don't want. I'm just trying to realign myself with the camera. I guess I'm gonna have to do that. Crap. Nowhere close for that fish. Wait, that fish isn't attracted. This one is definitely not over £10. £4? No. I basically want one of these fish to come over here, but because I moved, I don't think they are. I want that big fat fish to come over here and look at it. Unfortunately, its little minions are looking at it. Oops. That's all I wanted. Where is he? There he is there, but I can't get a walk on him. Nope. Stop here, maybe one of them will look at it. Doesn't seem like they're interested. Ah, no. Don't think he's gonna bite. Just looks like he's kinda stuck. Is he stuck? I don't know. I can't tell. Looks like he is. He's like wiggling his tail and then he just moves forward an inch and he doesn't move. I want the big fucker, like, look at it. I don't want you guys to look at it. Yo, big fish, over here. Being an asshole to me. I think he's responding to it. Come on, buddy. Look, dude, it's right in front of you, damn polygon. Come on! Bait it! It's right fucking there. Ugh. Look at a stupid fish. Ugh. Hello, fishy. Do you like to bait it? No. No, he doesn't want to bait it. He's the one I want. Just being a dick. Look, dude, it's right here. You're right below it. He isn't gonna move, he's glitched. Look at this, what the fuck? Something's not right. I'm right on top of him, just so I can see. Come on. There he is. I can see him. I'm just being patient for him, and he's not doing anything. Look at him. He's just looking it up like, ooh. Ooh, maybe I will. Maybe I won't. I don't know. Come on! This fish is next to useless, it's doing fuck all. One of you go for it. It shot itself and ran away, didn't it? Hey, listen. The cloud over Death Mountain. Navi, I'm fishing. Considering it, but he isn't gonna bait it. Nope, foxhole. Fat fucker. Come on, dude, it's right there. Just bait it. Please, please bait it. Is he hell? I think he's retarded. Right here. Right here, waiting for you. Come on. Ah, fuck it. I pull it in right when he's about to bait it, at least, but. You know, like, I know how to catch it. I've already caught a fish, but. It won't do it, so. And I can't use the sinking lure. Because it's apparently cheating. I don't want the small fish, right? Come on, biggie fish. Big fish. Fucker. Where is he? Fish. Coming over and mocking me, have you? Come on, one of them has to bait it. You're all next to Hopeless. Oh, hello. Shame you're not big.
Oh, what happened? You lost it, Link. You suck, Link.
Navi, you probably pulled in that thing or something. You like dumbass fish comes over and then teases you by swimming away. Story of this game. Treat you like you're smart and treat you like a dumbass. Come on! One of you should have noticed. He ain't gonna do it. See? Fucking taunting you. Now look, he won't even turn REM for that. I hate fishing in the sand so much, but it's part of 100%. Come here, come on, one of you. Where is the piece of shit? It won't even look at it again. It'll just swim on by like it's not even fucking there. All I want is one of them to bait it. But as big as Link. Well, well, it's about 9 pounds. 9! The biggest fucking Link, and it goes, 9 pounds! Oh, 9 pounds, Link! Jesus.
Don't worry, Link, it's only 9 pounds. You only need about another one to be your old record. You know, the fish are bigger, Link, but they're more fucking annoying than ever. You don't want the anchovy to bite it.
He won't bite it. Is he fuck gonna bite it? I've been trying to get him for the past half an hour. He won't bite it. See? Don't know what it is. He just won't bite it. I think he was thinking we're at resorts and he's cheating, so I can't do that. He won't go for it. Wish I could pan the camera. He won't go for it. So annoying. Look, see? He won't go for it. Fucking scare him away. Go for it, you big dumb fish. to make it stuck, isn't it? It's right in front of you. It's tempting you.
Maybe. Maybe. Thinking about it. Nah. Oh boy, it does look tasty. Maybe I'll just do it again. Still thinking about it. Nah. Hey guys, do you want a bit of this? I'm still thinking about it. Oh, come on. It's so tasty. We should just have one more. I'll be the biggest fish in the pond. Oh, maybe. Maybe if I just eat it. Oh, I don't know. I'm taking a fucking day to decide. Nah. Oh. Maybe.
And again, he won't do it. He's glitched or something. He's having a fucking fit. I don't know what a sinking war is right now. I can't remember how to get it. Just remember being somewhere around here. Not here. Not here either. Alright. Maybe if I can just take a good swipe at him, it'd be funny. I'm back a bit. Failed. Keep screwing up. Forward a bit and do that. Back just a tiny bit. Fuck. I'm trying to do the infamous thing. It's hard to do. Really hard. Got him. Look at this. Oh, what are you doing to me? Look at this. Fishing hat. Anyway. Hey, what are you doing? I told you not to do that. You're terrible. Seriously. Give me back my hat. Okay. Hurricane hard, kid, but don't tell anyone about it. Seriously. £10. What do you want? Weigh my fish. It's about £9, but there are bigger fish in there. Okay. I'm gonna save this part here. I'm probably gonna find a way to get, I don't know, 14-pound fish or something anyway. So thanks for watching.